go get checked because that might be a fibroid. Hey!